Dear students, today we are going to start a new lecture. If you are going to study exercise 2.8. Okay?
Exercise number
2.8. We are going to start. We have completed every question number 1, all 3 parts. Now we are going to start. Question number 2. Question number 2 says, if x is equal to 2 minus a radical 3, I'll start it from here. If x is equal to 2 minus radical 3, find x plus 1 upon x and x square plus 1 upon x square. You have to find two things, x plus 1 upon x and x square plus 1 upon x square. Now for solving this, it's very simple. We have just have to follow. Means we have to rationalize. For example, if x is equal to 2 minus radical 3. For finding x plus 1 upon x, we must have x minus 1 over x also. So if x equals to 2 minus radical 3, then 1 over x is equal to 1 upon 2 minus radical 3. Now what happens, again we have this radical sign in the denominator, and we have to remove this radical sign from the denominator. And for removing this, how can we remove? By rationalization. Very good. Rationalization. By applying conjugate. How can we apply conjugate? In denominator we have 2 minus radical 3. So in numerator we have to apply 2 plus radical 3. Divide multiply b. Or to see it, divide b. Okay? Whenever we multiply with this, we will get 1. And 2 minus radical 3. 2 plus radical 3 again. So we have a formula, a plus b and a minus b equals to a square minus b square. Okay, now 2 minus radical 3 and 2 plus radical 3 makes a square minus b square. We have 2 and we have radical 3. Okay, this minus is 1. The formula 2 plus radical 3. Now 2 plus radical 3 upon the square of 2 is 4 minus the square of radical 3 is 3. So 2 plus radical 3 upon 4 minus 3 1 when we can write it. So the value of 1 upon x is 2 plus radical 3. So x is equal to 2 minus radical 3. So 1 upon x is equal to 2 plus radical 3. Now finding x plus 1 upon x. Write down. Finding x plus 1 over x. X plus 1 over x. Very simple. X plus 1 over x is equal to. We have x. The value of x is 2 minus radical 3 plus the value of 1 over x is 2 plus radical 3. So x plus 1 over x is equal to 2 minus radical 3 plus 2 plus radical 3. Minus radical 3 plus radical 3 cancels. So x plus 1 over x plus 2 plus 2, 4. Now x plus 1 over x equals 2. Okay? Then en x square plus 1 por x square. Very simple. Friends, x plus 1 upon x is equals to 4. Squaring both sides, we get x plus 1 upon x whole square is equal to 4 whole square. Okay? Now again, another function. A plus b whole square is equal to a square plus 2ab plus b square. Okay? Now here x plus 1 upon x whole square. A square plus 2ab plus b square is equal to a square. Now here a is this x and b is this 1 over x. So putting these values, very simple, x 1 over x, x 1 over x, and this 4. Okay, in these brackets it becomes x square plus. Now what happens? X into 1 over x cancels plus 2 plus 1 over x square is equals to 16. 4x square plus 1 upon x square is equal to 16. Plus 2, when I write both here, it becomes minus 2. So x square plus 1 over x square is equal to 14. Now this is your answer. Want to write the answer? Write in the way x plus 1 over x equals to 4 and x squared plus 1 over x squared is equal to 14. Try this to back in the question. Okay? Now in this way you have to complete all the questions. Number 3. Question number 3 says equals to 3 plus 2 radical 2. P equals to 3 plus 2 radical 2. Again, find P plus 1 upon P and P square plus 1 upon P square. Okay, again very simple. Since P equals to 3 plus 2 radical 2, so 1 upon P, 1 upon 3 plus 2 radical 2. Okay, line conjugate. 3 minus 2 radical 2 upon 3 minus 2 radical 2. Okay? 3 minus 2 radical 2 upon a square minus b square. 3 and 2 radical 2. Square 3 is 9, and the square of 2 radical 2. The value of P is 3 plus 2 radical 2. The value of 1 more P is 3 minus 2 radical 2. P plus 1 upon P is equals to 6 in square in both sides. So in both sides, P plus 1 upon P whole square is equals to 6 whole square. Again, by using empty brackets. A square plus 2ab plus b square equals to upon using brackets. A is P, B is 1 upon P, P 1 upon P, and we have here 6. In these brackets, we get P square plus cancels 2 plus 1 upon P square equals to 36. Now P square plus 1 upon P square equals to 36 minus 2. So P square plus 1 upon P square equals to 34. These are your answers. If you write attention, P plus 1 upon P equals to 6, and P square plus 1 upon P square equals to 2. We'll start question number 4. Question number 4 says, radical 2 plus radical 3. Find the value of Q minus 1 upon Q and Q square plus 1 upon Q square. Okay? Right on. Solution. Since Q is equal to radical 2 plus radical 3. Therefore, 1 over Q is equal to 1 upon radical 2 plus radical 3. Again, applying conjugate, multiply and divide with radical 2 minus radical 3 upon radical 2 minus radical 3. Multiply what? Same. A square minus B square. A plus B and A minus B. Here we have radical 2 and here we have radical 3. So 1 upon U is equal to radical 2 minus radical 3 upon 2 minus 3. 1 upon Q is equals to radical 2 minus radical 3 upon minus 1. There we have minus 1. Now what we have to this minus sign, so we have multiply over here. one point two minus two plus radical three, or one upon q equals to radical three minus radical two. Okay, done. Now finding q minus 1 upon q. Finding q minus 1 upon q. So, value of q is radical 2 plus radical 3 minus the value of 1 upon q is equal to radical 3 minus radical 2 is equal to radical 2 plus radical 3 minus radical 3 plus radical 2. 1 radical 2 plus 1 radical 2 becomes 2 minus 1 upon q is equal to 2 radical 2. Minus 1 upon q is equal to 2 radical 2. This is your answer for q minus 1 upon q. Now we have to calculate q square plus 1 upon q square. Okay. Very simple. Since q minus 1 upon q is equal to 2 radical 2. Okay. Squaring both sides, we get q minus 1 upon q whole square is equal to 2 radical 2 whole square. Again, square root a square minus 2ab plus b square is equal to 2. This is square. So it becomes q 1 upon q, q 1 upon q, this is 2 radical 2. Now q into 1 upon q cancels. Okay, and we have q square minus 2 plus 1 upon q square is equal to, again the square of 2 is 2 radical 2 whole square. 2 square into radical 2, 4 into 8. Okay? Plus 1 upon q square is equal to 8 plus 2 minus 2 whenever it comes here it becomes plus 2. So q square plus 1 upon q square is equal to 10. This is your answer number 2. Okay. Okay, Now we have done cells 2.8 and 4 number 4. We start tomorrow, we will start a lecture from cell number 5. Okay? If you have got any question, any problem, any question, you can email me or you can also ask me on WhatsApp group. Okay? You will get an answer in there, inshallah. Till then, okay, Allah Hafiz.